We're talking about Richard LeCounte, a DB for University of Georgia. This a playmaker. Check this out, y'all. He's the defensive player of the week in the SEC. Now, if you're the defensive player of the week in the SEC, you know you're a baller because it's a whole lot of future NFL players on that defensive side of the ball over there. But let's just talk about what he did. 13 tackles, 6 of them solo, 3 pass breakups. But hold on. Number 1 in the nation right now in interceptions, baby.